Donald Trump insists he never even met some of the women now accusing him of sexual assault, and his running mate said Friday the campaign is working on producing evidence the claims are false. Trump himself has called his accusers horrible liars and has declared he will prove the allegations aren't true. But Hillary Clinton and First Lady Michelle Obama say Americans are learning more about unacceptable behavior by Trump every day. "We can't expose our children to this any longer, not for another minute, let alone for years," the First Lady told Clinton supporters at a rally in New Hampshire. In a passionate address Thursday, Mrs. Obama said that after years of working to end this kind of violence and abuse and disrespect, we're hearing these exact same things on the campaign trail. "We are drowning in it." In an appearance Friday on Fox News, Republican vice presidential candidate Mike Pence blamed the news media for what he characterized as an obsession with unsubstantiated claims by Trump's accusers. "There will be more evidence coming out to prove Trump's innocence," Pence said. Asked what evidence he was talking about, he said, "The campaign is working on bringing that information out." He did not elaborate.